I remember back to the early days of our relationship. It didn't take me long to realize what a truly special person you were. The first thing I noticed was that you would always put others before yourself. You haven't changed since, and are still the most kind, beautiful, and caring person I've ever met.
I remember our first weekend together and thinking, this is it, this is what meeting your soulmate feels like. For the rest of our very, very long lives, I promise to love you with all of my heart and honor you with all of my actions, and I'll try in every way to be worthy of your love.
I promise to love and cherish and care for you through the good times and the bad. I promise to celebrate your triumphs and support and encourage you through your failures.
I promise to listen before I speak, earn before I spend, think before I write, cry before I quit, and live before we die. And wherever we go, I promise to be there, holding your hand and telling you that I love you. You are my best friend, and I couldn't imagine my life without you in it.
There's no denying I love you, and I will love you until I die. And if there's a life after that, I will love you then. I give you my heart, my love, and my soul.
For whatever our souls are made of, yours and mine are the same.